Hello, my name is Jay and I'm the Clinical Services Manager here at Intus Healthcare. Welcome to our in-home sleep test video guide. In this video, I will show you how to set up and use an in-home sleep test and also what to expect once it's complete. When opening your standard sleep test, you will find the WatchPAT device, chest sensor, finger sensor, spare AAA batteries, hypoallergenic adhesive strips, sterilizing swab, and a prepaid returns label. Before taking your sleep test, turn off any other transmitting devices in your room. These include smartwatches, smartphones, and headphones, which can interfere with your test. Remove all tight clothing, jewelry, and nail varnish or artificial nails, as these can also interfere with the readings and test accuracy. Plug the chest sensor cable into the end of the device. Remove the white sticker cover on the chest sensor and apply it directly to your skin as shown here. Place the device on your non-dominant hand and the finger sensor on any finger except your thumb. Make sure you can feel the end of the sensor with the top of your finger. Gently pull off the white and purple top pull tab. This helps to prevent the probe from coming off. Firmly press and hold the white center button until the WatchPAT screen lights up. A good night message will appear on the screen indicating that the test has started. The screen will turn off by itself within a few minutes. Please remember to keep your equipment on if you get up during the night. When you wake up the following morning, remove the device and sensors. The test will turn off automatically. Please use the included sterilizing swab to wipe down the equipment and place the sensors and device back into the protective case. You can now place it into a prepaid envelope to send back to us. You will now need to visit intus.uk/consent on your browser to complete the online patient consent form. Once finished, please visit intus.uk/test. to complete the online medical questionnaire. Once we have received your sleep data, you will receive an emailed copy of your results letter within 7 to 10 working days. For any advice or guidance, call us on 0800 024 8050 or email us on contact@intushealthcare.com.